how to create a McGangbang. You open one part, that cheese is a bit gross, but you open it. And all the hardness, you put this here, the second layer on it, like this, and the third one with the custom sauce and some French fries. Done.
And that's how you make
a McGangbang.
The McGangbang.